Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. What's up, everybody? This is your boy Christian, and I am out in DC. As you can see behind me, there is snow everywhere. There's cars driving around and construction in the background. Anyway, I'm going to talk about two things today. Pattil LaBelle talks about American Idol and who she thinks should and should not be on the show. And she's not talking about the contestant people, she's talking about the judges. And I'm going to talk about Chris Brown supporting Tiger Woods. Of course he would, because he beat Rihanna's ass. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. Let's get right down to it. Pattil LaBelle thinks that Ellen nor Simon knows what they're talking about when it comes to American Idol. And I have to agree. Now, Simon, he might have found Leona Lewis, but it's the only person that we have known him to ever find when it comes to American music. Besides the people that have won American Idol, we discovered them because we voted for them. And Ellen, I mean, what does she really know about music? She's a comedian. She's not a singer. Nor is she a music producer, a songwriter, or whatever the case may be. Patty says she knows nothing, and I have to agree. Pattil LaBelle is the Diva, 65 years old, and she's been in the music business for over 40 years. Who would know better who can sing? Patty, Ellen, or Simon? You make your vote. Let me know what you think. Chris Brown, on the other hand, wants to support Tiger Woods. Now, Tiger gave his apology last week. It was a weak apology. It really wasn't worth all that time. And if you watched it, you wasted your time. You could have spent your life doing something else because it really wasn't worth looking at. It was fake, phony, and, of course, it was really not sincere. Now, Chris Brown supports this because, you know what? Tiger is being outcasted, and so is Chris Brown. No one wants to buy his music anymore. No one pays him any attention. Tiger has been dropped from Nike. He's been dropped from Adidas, and everybody else is paying him no support. Well, actually, Nike picked him back up after he made his apology. But other than that, nobody pays Chris Brown any attention. Is this just a ploy for media? I have no idea. Who really knows? Stay tuned for more, y'all. Much love.
I'm ready to go right now.